Good morning, my name is Selina Fury. I teach the 4 Fountain School in Northern Province of Northern Province, Kasama. So today we are going to I'll take you in CTS, and in CTS we'll look at traditional and contemporary songs. Traditional and contemporary songs. So today we'll concentrate on traditional songs. We discuss traditional songs. If I may ask, what are traditional songs? What are traditional songs? Okay, so we are saying traditional songs are about beliefs and the practices of various tribal groups. Traditional songs are about beliefs and practices of various tribal groups. Each tribe group have got their own traditional songs. Various the practice that those people and what they believe in. A certain tribe will have a belief about something. They will express their beliefs in songs. For example, during Yuksefia Pangwina, those traditional ceremonies, they have songs which they sing to their chief. They have songs to express themselves. They have songs that talk about it, their beliefs and what they practice. So these traditional songs, they are related to tribes. Okay? So we are saying traditional songs, in other words, traditional songs obviously are performed. So where these songs are performed? Traditional songs are performed in various ceremonies. Okay, so before I talk about where these songs are performed, I want to give more clarity on the definition of traditional songs. So traditional songs, remember I said, these are beliefs. These are what? Beliefs. People bring up their different beliefs. Then they'll come up with the songs to talk about their beliefs. Some of you just hear a song with me, a certain language. You even know that, this language is for this kind of the tribe. This song is for this tribe, just like that, through the songs. The Bemba people here in the Bemba land, they have their own songs. They have their own songs which represents them, which talks about their beliefs. When we go to Southern Province, people there, Tonga people, they have their own songs which talk about their beliefs and what they practice. We can move around this country. We can go to Northwestern Province. Northwestern Province, they have their own songs that talks about their beliefs and what they practice. Are we together? When we move to Eastern Province, people from the East, they have their own songs that talks about their beliefs and what they practice. So we are saying, practices of various kind of groups. So traditional songs are about beliefs and practices of various tribal groups. Is it clear on the definition of traditional songs? Okay, so since we've said these traditional songs talks about the beliefs of a tribe, where do you think these songs are performed? Where do you think these traditional songs are performed? Okay, very good. So these traditional songs are performed on weddings. Traditional songs according to the belief of the tribe. Like here in Zambia, when people are about to get married, they have two functions which take place. There is what they call bridal shower. Most of you know it by kitchen parties. But it's called the bridal shower. Bridal shower, but most of the songs that are sung during that ceremony is in based on it. Most of them are traditional songs. So bridal shower will go under weddings. Are we together? It will go under weddings because that's the whole ceremony is all about marriage. Are we together? So the bridal shower, most of the songs that are performed there are traditional songs. Even the way they practice, even the way they dance, the dances also are traditional. For Bemba people here, they have their own songs which they sing during that ceremony. And even the people, they will be dancing according to the rhythm of the songs. So we are saying traditional songs are performed on weddings. I've given a good example of the bridal shower. Most of you or most of your brides have attended the bridal shower. They can tell you that most of the songs that are played there are traditional songs. You will find even old people beating drums. Not only old people, even other people, they will be beating drums and singing. So most of the songs that are sung there are traditional songs. Weddings, when we talk of traditional weddings. Traditional weddings, people just sing traditional songs to show their belief and to show the union of two people. Are we together? So we move on, during traditional ceremonies. During traditional ceremonies. So during traditional ceremonies, traditional songs are sung there. People sing traditional songs to welcome the chief, to welcome whatever they celebrate. They sang traditional songs to show that this is our tribe and we are proud of it and this is what we believe in. They express their beliefs through their traditional songs. Other places where these songs are sung is during funerals. During funerals, people sing traditional songs to show that they are in sorrow. So you find that even the way they sing the songs will show that these people have really lost their beloved ones. They sing traditional songs. Are we together? In villages, you find even the women perform traditional rituals to show that we are mourning. The songs that will be sung there are typically tradition because they want to express their belief when such happens to them, when they lose their loved ones. How are they loved ones? How do they express themselves? They will express themselves through traditional songs because that will show what they believe in and will express as they are expressing themselves, they'll be expressing what they do, what they believe in. Traditional songs are also performed for entertainment. They are also performed for entertainment. Are we together? Traditional songs are also performed for what? Entertainment. Like for weddings. Some traditional songs, yes, they will be there to teach the people who are getting married. They will have a message to teach the people who are getting married. But some traditional songs will just be there to entertain people. People will be excited dancing to entertain people. So traditional songs are also for entertainment. Are we together? We've said traditional songs are performed at weddings, traditional ceremonies, funerals, and they are also, it's not as since we said traditional songs are about beliefs and practices of various tribal groups. So here on weddings, meaning they are expressing, they are talking about a certain belief, traditional ceremonies, belief ceremonies, and in funerals, beliefs. But we also adding on to say that traditional songs are also sung or performed for entertainment, to entertain people. At the wedding, you find that they will sing a traditional song just for entertainment. Other songs will be there to teach the two married couple. Traditional ceremonies, traditional songs will be there maybe to talk about what that tribe believe in through the song, or just to entertain the people who have come to see what happens during a particular traditional ceremony. During funerals, the traditional songs also talk about the belief, how people react, how people, what they do during the time of funeral, when they have a funeral, what they believe in. So here with me, I have a chart. On this chart, I have an example of a traditional song which you and I will sing. Okay, there is a song on my chart which you and I will do what we are going to sing. Okay, so here with me is a chart, and on this chart we've talked about what traditional songs are. We've said traditional songs are about beliefs and practices of various tribal groups. And we further went on to say traditional songs or music is performed at ceremonies such as weddings and funerals. It is also performed for entertainment. So here we have a song here, example of a traditional song. So how you sing it, there will be one to start the song and others to receive and continue. So this is how it goes. We'll first read the lyrics here. Kapapaka Luvalala, the leader will start. Then, Mwika Mwana Ukutuntu Mwana Mkati, Emuli Amano. And then the leader continues Mkati, and then the rest will be answering Emuli Amano. So this is how it goes. Since we know now the lyrics, can we sing it together? Kapapaka Luvalala, Mwika Mwana Ukutuntu Mwana Mkati, Emuli Amano. So the song that we sang, we now know the lyrics. And as you are singing, this is a Bemba song. As you are singing, Bembas have got their own dance. So you have to dance to the song. So we'll start again. So that's how you dance to a song. So this song, it has a meaning. So here the Bemba people are telling us that the shell of the groundnut, don't just look at it and you judge it. Inside that shell, that's where knowledge is. You just look at the shells of the groundnuts, you will look at it. Inside, that's where the knowledge is. The shell of the groundnuts. Don't just look at it. Mukati emudiamano. Inside, that's where the knowledge is. Are we together? So this song is teaching us that we should not judge people or anyone by their looks. You don't know what they contain. You don't know the knowledge that they have. You don't know how they can help you. Are we together? So the Bemba people here believe that you don't judge anyone. You don't judge anyone or any person by the way they look. No. You don't know what those people have. You don't know how they can help you. You don't know the knowledge that they have that they can help to change your life. Are we together? So, in conclusion, we are saying traditional songs are about beliefs and practices of various tribal groups. Traditional songs or music are performed at ceremonies such as wedding and funerals. It is also performed for entertainment. Example of song. So, we sing the song for the last time. You join me as I dance, okay? mana mukati e mudia mana mukati e mudia mana mukati e mudia mana mukati e mudia mana. Okay, so now I'm going to give you an exercise concerning the same. I hope it's clear. So you write in a good handwriting and you answer the questions correctly. Okay, so here with me are the questions. First question is, what are traditional songs? What are traditional songs? So here you write what traditional songs are. The second one, mention three ceremonies where traditional songs are performed. Mention three ceremonies where traditional songs are performed. So you write for me three ceremonies here where traditional songs are performed. The last question, write any traditional song. Write any traditional song. Don't write the song that I danced for you. Don't. Write your own song. There are so many traditional songs. So you write it. Don't copy my song. Don't. So you write your own song here. You write any traditional song here. Is it clear? So you make sure you write in a good handwriting. Thank you very much. You have been with me, Selina Fury, teacher at Fountain School. Have a blessed day.